He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. I thought these conditions looked good for batting, but they've chosen to bowl first.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
Wait there.
That's good running first up.
Another run added. The bowler beating them all ends up there. And they get back for the second.
Yep. That's it.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. A change in the bowling lineup.
He's onto it like a flash and smashes it over the ropes with ease. Great batting. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
They get back for two. Star medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Waiting.
Oh, nice catch. Good reactions.
Waiting.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Timed that absolutely perfectly.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect.
Yeah! The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. The new batsman takes guard. Putting the pads on. Two in a row. Scores level. One to win it. They'll probably run if they get bat on this one.
Big appeal there. Yeah. Only the one review. He must be confident or he'll be hearing all about it from his teammates.
Pitch is good. That's hitting in line. And the decision stands. Ali has to go. And the decision stands. Out. That was their final review. Sri Lanka.